Well, it's another sunny day in the Nacotchtank, and the beast and the monster on their way across to the east of the river. Sad, really, when you ride through town. So many unnecessary erect trophies that have nothing to do with the people who the land belonged to. Well, still rolling through the south side.
Ride across the bridge, ride the big chain. Cruising through the city of blood. Ain't no smiles, well, ain't fair. Tight space for everybody with mud while we rolling. Rolling.
Rolling.
Rolling. Rolling through the south side.
South side.
Boy, they ain't straight, boy, seven's no better. East of the river, coming for a shutter. We ain't cheesing while the rats on the hill, eating like hogs while our peoples get killed. Setting up shop with a new coffee spot in the middle of the block, trying to build your spot. We can't buy cause the bank gon' deny, and they only want the lease and the rent got high. So my peoples don't try, can't buy up the trap. So they plot stay vacant till it burns or collapse. Their plans get greased by a big company with developmental plans that don't include me. Reconstruct, redevelop, swap the people that you see. No more chocolate substitute, whipped cream. Chase the whole identity of the Nacotchtank tribe. Replace every village with a new high ride.
Ride across the bridge, by the big chain. Cruising through the city of blood. Ain't no smiles, well, ain't fair. Tight space for everybody with mud while we rolling.
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 Rolling through the south.
ANC pleads that the council sends relief. Then they let them say they speech, then they tell them have a seat. Take ideas off the table, then the council's been breached. The interests ain't our own and they won't let us speak. They taking our homes, say we can't keep the peace. The people still struggle cause it's hard in these streets. For the wreck and the pool, but it ain't for our kids. As soon as it open, they tore down where we live. City claims the main, make the soil disappear. Make $1 million homes in the next 10 years. While a tribe gets scattered, we all shed tears. Repeat the same cycle every 100 damn years. Should we still ask or start kicking ass? Cause the civilized living is a thing of the past.